Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I don't have an opinion on this bill. However, I do have an opinion on facts. Facts are somewhat important, and if we say that gold is going to protect us from inflation, I want to point out that in 1868, gold was $27 an ounce, and today, gold is $1,218 an ounce. So, you can't say that gold is going to protect us from inflation when you have that type of a price range over the last 100 years. So, I just want to point out that facts are important.